In this video, I'm creating an orc village using some resin shacks from my terrain collection. By using cohesive terrain pieces that match, it's easy to envision a narrative element for your wargames. A table setup with some kind of narrative in mind will make for a far more interesting game than one with a random scatter of mismatched terrain.